so bright. Standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love, and I let it in for a moment. Felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air.
I know you were kidding, Mama. I know I'm not here, but I'm just pretending you're here.
Pretend you're talking to Mama.
Hi, Mama.
Yeah, doubt myself.
Hi, Christine. So, you and I have definitely come a long way since we first met. We've gone through quite a lot, and I honestly don't think that you and I... Well, not you and I, but I don't think I could have made it half as far as I have without you. And I know that me and Nora appreciate everything you do for us. I mean, all the little stuff, all the way to the big stuff, none of it goes unnoticed. All of it's appreciated, and I just want you to know how much you mean to me. You definitely mean the world to me and Nora, and honestly, I don't think that any of this would mean any of this would none of this would mean anything if it didn't have you to share it with. So I just want you to know how much I really do appreciate just everything that you've done with me. It just means a lot, and I know you're going through a lot right now. I know the baby's making you uncomfortable, but I just really hope you have an awesome birthday, and I hope that this means something to you, and I hope that it, you know, brings a smile to you at least, because I know that you're having a tough time emotionally at the end of this pregnancy. But yeah, I'm gonna probably think of some fun stuff for you to do today for your birthday, and yeah, I just hope you enjoy everything. And like I said, I love you so much, and happy birthday.